Well, we just installed an Insolroll exterior roller shade. As you can see, we use the side rails, and looks like our bottom rail was a little short by 100 inches, but we'll rectify that pretty soon. Here we are just with the remote. Set this in down position, and there we go. We're out here in the Paco area. You can see this is going to be nice shading for this living room here.